Best win ever. It was really tough, the lower down the downhill, and I knew that I have to push as hard as I could because the start with the flat section is not my best part to be back, and I made an incredible run, a bit at the limit, strange lines, but I'm really, really happy.